Hello friends, today we'll learn how to use the signature Acoustics Bluelink Bluetooth 5 bridge for signature Acoustics modular hybrid earphones. So this is the signature Acoustics Ocean. This is a modular hybrid earphone, which means that it is convertible to Bluetooth and the wire is removable. So to remove the wire, just tug on it gently and it comes off. Now we'll repeat for the other side also. Okay. So now we'll convert these earphones into Bluetooth. This is very easy. You just have to align it properly, the left side with the left side. So as you can see, I'm placing the L over the L. This is a 0.78 mm type 2 pin connector. So align the L over the L. And the R over the R. And now our signature Acoustics Ocean has been converted into a Bluetooth earphone. Okay guys, let me quickly show you the various components of the Bluelink bridge. Here we have the 0.78 mm 2-pin connector that goes into our earphone. This is the control panel and this is the battery. On the control panel, we have the power button, also known as the multi-function button or MFB. This is the volume rocker, which can also be used to switch between the next and the previous track. And here we have a micro USB charging port. Next to the power button, there is the microphone. And next to it is the LED indicator. To power on Bluelink, press the power button for about 4 seconds. Has now been powered on. To power it off, press the power button for 4 seconds. Now we'll learn how to pair Bluelink with a smartphone or any other Bluetooth enabled source. First, we'll power on Bluetooth in our smartphone. Then we'll switch on Bluelink by long pressing the power button. It will enter pairing mode as soon as powered on. This is indicated by quick flashing of blue and red LED. Now we'll tap pair new device. This is a prototype, hence the name is FE Bridge. So we'll tap pair. Now our smartphone has paired with the Bluelink. For Android devices, it also shows the amount of battery that is available in the Bluelink. If you tap on the settings gear here, you can see that Bluelink makes use of the aptX HD codec. aptX HD audio codec delivers the best possible sound as on date. Okay. Now we learn how to connect Bluelink with two devices. Obviously, you cannot stream audio from both devices simultaneously, but this is a convenient feature and allows you to switch between both the devices quickly. Let us call this mobile A. And this we'll call mobile B. First of all, we'll power on Bluelink by pressing the power button for about 4 seconds. Okay, the device has now been powered on. Now we'll switch on Bluetooth in mobile A and find and pair with Bluelink. Okay, It has detected the FE bridge, which is the code name for this device. This is a prototype. Your device is probably called Bluelink itself. We'll tap pair. Okay, it has paired with this device. Now what we'll do is we'll power off Bluetooth in mobile A. Okay, and switch on Bluetooth in mobile B. Tap on pair new device again. Okay, it has detected our Bluelink. We'll tap pair again. Pair. So it has paired with Bluelink. Mobile B has paired with Bluelink. Now we'll switch on the Bluetooth in mobile A. And it will find and connect with Bluelink automatically. Okay, it has paired, as you can see. See, now the device is paired with both mobile A and mobile B. Say you are connected with two devices, mobile A and mobile B, and you are streaming audio from mobile A, and you get a call on mobile B. So what it will do is, it will pause the audio on mobile A. It has paused it, and we are getting a call on mobile B now. See, it paused automatically. Now we'll answer this call. Okay, and once we are done with this call, we can switch back to mobile A. See, it has switched on automatically. Let us take a look at the various functions of Bluelink. If you get a call, to answer it, just press the power button quickly. Short press it. Okay, we have now answered the call. To end call, just repeat the procedure. Short press the power button. Call has now been ended. If you are getting a call and you want to decline it, just press and hold the power button. You can use the volume rocker to increase or decrease sound. However, if you want to switch to the next or previous track, just press and hold the plus or minus. As you can see, by pressing and holding, it has switched to the next track. Now we'll switch to the previous one. It has switched to the previous track.